I'm Peter Drury, and it's a pleasure to be alongside Jim Beck. Glad to be here, Peter, and I'm ready to rumble. So, Jim, who would you identify as the key man in this fixture?
Callejon, he's the one who could shine. Sharp and skillful, and happy to ease inside and allowing the fullback to fill the space he vacates. If an opportunity arises too, he's also a very mean free kick taker.
I think the opposition defence agree too. He's going to be the source of so many of their headaches. Lorenzo Insigne passes it through. Oh, good ball.
Has a hit!
Oh, surely that deserved better.
Yeah, the ball in there was simply superb. He won't be too happy that it's gone to waste like that. I think the early signs have been very good for them. They've already got that defence unsettled, and now they've got to back it up.
A story. Josip Iličić tries a long pass towards the front. Koulibaly tries to get it forward quickly. Allen looks to slip it through. Hamsik is long and forward.
And I think his instincts were, well, they were just razor sharp.
Played it short. Looking for a decent ball in. Ball's come loose and the chase is on. He's ruffled a few feathers, but well dealt with. Surely, Valero. He's gone for a throw-in. Big, long and direct. Looks like a good ball through. He's found his man. One short pass, that's the message there. Iličić. There were better options before the ball was lost. Easy to save from up here, I know. Forward it goes. Iličić. And it's Valero. Now it's Iličić. He's made sure that that won't get through. Koulibaly boots it upfield. Well intercepted, really alert to the danger. He acknowledges that he should have come up with something better there.
I timed this run brilliantly, and I think he has every right to be a little annoyed.
Goal! Napoli! And it's Napoli who take the...
just thought about trying his look from further out there, but why bother when you can worm your way through a defence like that? It's terrific play to get through and score.
Napoli break the deadlock.
Well, just listen to the reaction. I think you can hear the approval from the support all around the stadium.
Valero, the ball through. He's onside. Regardless of the outcome, it is good to see someone running at the defence like that. Babacar. Josip Iličić. Astori looking up to see who wants it. Fine defending there. Mertens takes it forward. Now the pass. Mertens looking to get on the end of this. Josip Iličić. Well, this man's contribution is, as you would expect, proving terrific.
Well, having that sort of player in your side is reassuring, because the rest of the team knows he can make his influence count at any stage. It's simply part of his pack.
Referee's had a look. His whistle for half time.
I'm sure they'll be very happy with the first half performance and the scoreline. They'll definitely want to maintain the momentum now and finish the job.
Napoli needing a clunky game here. It's had its moments and it's 1-0 at the break. The second half gets underway.
Napoli going well here, and they're in a good position to kick on and add to their lead. They don't have to overcommit, place more emphasis on stretching their advantage without necessarily neglecting things defensively.
Reina gets it upfield. Flags up.
Well, it was the early through ball that almost caught everyone out in that instance, all but for our flag-waving assistant referee.
And that's well defended. Josip Iličić. Patel. And it's Babacar. Tries a through ball. And it's Iličić. Can he find a finish now? Ball, who's going to get there? Hamšík pops it forwards. Valero lobs it in gently. Hamšík. Allen pops it upfield. The ball needed to be better there, that's a wasted chance. Out to the left it goes. Josip Iličić. Thrust towards the front line. And it's Insigne. He's got through. Kaya Hahn. Chance. Looks like a good ball through. Who's going to make this theirs? Fires from distance. A great save. Real class.
Keeper has shown great concentration there. I think his anticipation pretty much did the trick for him.
Valero. Josip Iličić. Goes wide. To slip it through. Well read, he sorted that out. Keeper's got good distance on that. boom forward. That's a promising ball.
Top save! That shot was traveling. He's there to make a great save.
Oh, much more than a routine save from me, and yet he just coped with room to spare.
And the keeper's in command. Good defending, he knew he had to stop it right there. Hit down by a lack of accuracy. Patel. Josip Iličić. One over. Babacar. Babacar shoots! Brilliant from Babacar! Do not write them off. Back they come. Finishing doesn't come simpler than that. Bang in front of goal.
Yeah, and teamwork was key to that. A beautiful piece of engineering to set him free in the box.
Fiorentina at the equaliser, and we're all square.
Well, the big question now is whether they can keep the energy levels up and try and grab a winner.
Koulibaly. And it's Iličić. He's in! A chance! Lovely feet. Has a shot! And somehow he managed to miss it.
Well, maybe the tension around this game played a part in that, because he should have put them ahead then.
Who's getting there? Valero. With the ball through. Kaihon. Very well to intervene.
And it's Teo.
Patel. It's good progress he's made on the ball. Where to next? Out wide to the right. Valero. And that's it. So nothing between them after all of that. And you can't really argue with the result. The manager too unhappy with the outcome. And the fans really well entertained. It's all square in the end. How would you sum up what we've witnessed, Jim?
Well, neither side could get over the line here. Perhaps one team might be happier, but at the final reckoning, it's honours even. And no complaints.
Thanks to Jim alongside me, and as the fans make their way home, so must we.